Kyle, a 2-1 win against Sunderland today. Was that one of the best performances of the season from your point of view?
Yeah, I think so. We were a bit sloppy in some bits. I think second half we should have buried it. Like, we should have got his third goal and then he'd have settled it down a little bit. But once they got a goal, they were a bit nervous. And I thought for 10 minutes they were on top. And as soon as we got over that little bit, we were much better, yeah.